about the victory over Silver Bluff tonight?
Heck of a football game to start with. You know, Silver Bluff did a great job. They got their kids were physical, played us tough. We had a few mistakes in the first half. Some of that was credited to those guys. But I was proud of our kids coming out in the second half. We sustained that long drive in the wishbone there. They put the ball in the box, and then right there toward the end, we probably had the ball another 7-8 minute drive in the wishbone again to try to kind of put it away. Even though they had a chance right there at the end, they still had a long ways to go with a little bit of time. So proud of our kids coming out in the second half and reaching down deep and finding a way to get it done.
Describe that sequence at the end of the first half where you blocked the field goal and returned it.
It was big. You know, it was big as far as momentum was concerned. It was big as far as points. It's a lot different going in down 7 than it is, down 1. So that helped us a little bit from a momentum standpoint. But I really think we won this football game in the second half. I think the first half we didn't play really well. A lot of that's got to be accredited again to Silver Bluff. I thought they could have clicking and play well first half, and for us to come out in the second half and find a way to get it done, that's a pretty good sign.
How important is it for this rivalry to keep going, even though you aren't in the same conference anymore?
Oh, it's very important. I mean, that's the reason we kept it alive. We could have easily all played a different game 3, but it's huge to both communities. I mean, it was a great atmosphere out here tonight. You can tell both fans, both sides had things to cheer about at times, and it was just a heck of a football game.